Actor Kangana Ranaut appeared before the Mumbai police today in connection with a FIR filed against her for a social media post that allegedly linked the farmers' protest to a separatist group, Khalistanis. Ms. Ranaut reached the Khar police station at 11 this morning. The FIR was filed against her last month following a complaint by a Sikh organization. Her lawyer said she reached the police station to record her statement. The police earlier this month issued a notice to her for questioning. Her lawyer had told the Bombay High Court that she would appear before the police. However, on Wednesday, her lawyer had sought another date for appearance. The police had told the High Court that they would not arrest her till January 25th over her post.